recent past, load shedding has impacted several sectors of everyday life in the country. But now, the phenomenon of load shedding is slowly dying out. This is why some SMEs in Lusaka are now talking about better stories over electricity supply and its impact on what they do.
At least, load shedding has reduced. Even the meat is now refrigerated well.
Elias Zulu is a world at garden market, and for him, the reduced load shedding is a plus.
We have no problem with electricity supply. The only problem is the dollar.
And for those in the carpentry business, the reduced load shedding has seen them improve production.
Previously, power supply was a challenge, but now we are happy with the constant power supply.
Zesco spokesperson Henry Kapata has attributed this turn of events to improved water levels at power generation sites.
Remember that small hydros like Musonda, one time they were at 5 megawatts. They're now coming to somewhere around 10 megawatts. Lusowasi, we know that on the same Lusowasi River, soon as we commission 15 megawatts, we have downstream plans to put up another 86 megawatts.
Of late, there has notably been reduced load shedding, a term which had become very much part of vocabulary in the aftermath of the year 2000. Lucky Piri, ZNBC News, Lusaka.
Remember to hit the like button, place a comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.